In this study, we found that people living in Uganda experienced higher levels of psychological distress during the pandemic due to difficulties accessing medical care, worrying about COVID-19, and worrying about interactions with police over lockdown measures. These findings highlight the importance of considering mental health when developing policies to respond to the pandemic.
This article was authored by Emma Clarke-Deelder, Slawa Rokicki, McGovern, and others.